Hey guys, so today I have my July favorites for you. It's July. Today's the 31st, yeah. It's still July. I have a big box here of all of my favorite things for this month. That sounded really weird. But yeah, I'm gonna just go through them and just pick things out and be like, yeah, I really like this. So, let's get started. So I'm just gonna be completely random here and just grab things out of the box. Just because. So my first favorite is the Saint Tropez Self Tan Mousse. I like this. It's very it goes on. It has a green undertone, so it's gonna look more tan than like orange, like you're a freaking Oompa Loompa. So this works really well, but it doesn't last that long. So I wouldn't recommend this if you're on a budget. Just saying. If you are on a budget, I have a alternative for you. It's not a mousse, it's a spray. It's the Summer Color Self Tanning Mist Airbrush Color. And yeah, it just looks like this. The one downside is it smells so freaking bad. But I recommend putting it on before you go to bed and then waking up and taking a shower. But yeah, this is nice. My favorite night moisturizer is the Simple Sensitive Skin Experts Vital Night Cream, and it comes like this. It doesn't have a smell or anything, which is good because it's for sensitive skin, and I really like it. It really moisturizes. It's very nice. It's not too heavy, but it still brings the moisture back. And I also like the face wash, the Simple Exfoliating Scrub or whatever. It's really nice, and it really does good things for your skin. Okay, the first thing is my Thermal Creations Heat Spray from Tresemme. This stuff is awesome and it smells good. I just want to smell it just so you can see my reaction. Yeah, it just brings back so many memories. I've been using this for such a long time and it just makes me think of like all the time. Oh, almost hit my face. But it makes me think of all the times that I used to use this, and I still love to use it. So that just shows you that it's a good product because I go back and buy it. The next thing is this Matrix Biolage Advanced Keratin Dose Pro Keratin Plus Silk. It's like a keratin spray kind of sort of like situation. This stuff, guys, this smells nice and it makes your hair so freaking soft. Like it makes your hair feel so good, and it leaves such a nice shine to your hair, and it's just great. And it makes your hair, oh, I just can't say enough about it. It's a great product, and I would buy this in full size. I'm not sure how much it is, but I don't care, but I would buy it in full size. The rest now is just beauty things, and I'm not gonna get all crazy because I feel like this video is gonna be long anyways. Okay, so let's just start out with eye things. First favorite is my Lorac Pro palette. I have the Naked 1 palette. I'm gonna be getting the Naked 2 palette, but I just reach for this palette more than any of my other eyeshadows because it's just so handy. If I just had this palette, I'd be okay because it has like every neutral color you could ask for. The whole top row is matte and then the whole bottom row is like shimmer. So I mean, you have a very nice variety and they're all great colors and they're very soft and very pigmented and very easy to work with. I have three mascara favorites, and also my Benefit They're Real, but everybody knows what that looks like, so I'm not gonna be like, yeah, I like this one too. So that one's over there, that one's another favorite. So four mascara favorites. The Maybelline The Rocket, everybody loves this. It's very nice and it gives you so much volume and length, and it's great and it lasts all day. Then I like the Lights Camera Flashes by Tarte. I think this is going to be a new mascara. I don't know if it's out yet or not, but it's very nice and it gives you like so much of volume and length. I don't know, I really like this mascara and I didn't think I would, but it's very nice, and you know, it's a very nice mascara and it lasts all day. And I think I've said very, very nice like 50 times in this whole video. So tally that up and tell me how many times I've said it in this whole video. I have the Lash Genius Clear Waterproof Top Coat from Anastasia. I'm not sure. I work at Ulta and I still don't know how to say it. I think it's Anastasia. I don't know. One of the two. This is very nice. I said it again. I haven't actually tried it underwater, so I can't tell you if it is waterproof or not, but you know, like trying to wash my mascara off, it, you know, like typical waterproof mascara, it's hard to come off. So I mean, I guess that's That tells you right there, it's kind of waterproof. Whatever. Okay, so I have a little sample of the Tarte Amazonian Clay Foundation. It's the 12 hour, did I just say that? I think I've said that twice, maybe not. It's the 12 hour Amazonian Clay Foundation. And this is in the color light medium. And oh my gosh, this stuff is amazing. My two favorite blushes for this month are the Luminoso blush by Milani and the Coral Sandy Beach by Jordana. These blushes are freaking awesome and they're only like $2. Like, what? I have three brushes that I really love, and it's two of them are Real Techniques, and it's the multitask brush. I use this for my blush. You can tell because it's dirty. And I use this one, the buffing brush, for my foundation, and I also use the e.l.f. powder brush for my foundation. It just depends on which finish I want. They're both really great, but this one you can work faster with because it's a lot bigger and you can just like, oh yeah, it's just so cool. The Anastasia Tinted Brow Gel. This is really nice if you don't feel like filling in your brows, because you can just comb this through and it gives you a nice color. And this is in the color Caramel, and I didn't think this would look good on me, but it actually does. So there you go. Then my favorite lipstick for this month. I mean, all the Milani lipsticks are great, but the one in Fruit Punch is just a very nice pink for summer, and it's good and it's pretty and it's just so cute. And the last two favorites I have are the Dream Matte Maybelline powder stuff. This is the best mattifying powder I've ever used, and I haven't used any high-end mattifying powders, but this one is so good if you have oily skin. It's just, oh, I've been using this for like 4 years, ever since I started wearing makeup, but for a really long time, and I still reach for it. It's still my go-to mattifying powder. Then my last favorite for this month is the Hoola Benefit Bronzer. It's just a little sample size, but this has lasted me since Christmas, and it's now August. So, yeah. And I still have, you know, just a little bit around. I'm going to end up buying the full size anyways because I really like it. But, yeah. This is great, and it's very light, and it's good for my skin because I'm not very tan. So it makes my skin more warm. Actually, I have one more favorite. The Stay Flawless 15-Hour Primer by Benefit. It's this little stick primer. Guys, this stuff is awesome. It makes your foundation literally last all day. And if you have oily skin, that's awesome because it's so hard to get your foundation to last all day. But this really does work. I do recommend this. Go out and buy it. I know it's expensive, but hey, if it works, it's worth it. So yeah, that's all for my favorites. I know it was super long, but you know what? I don't care. I hope you guys like it. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs up. If you do like it, give it a thumbs up. If you liked it enough, go follow me on Instagram, like me on Facebook, or, you know, I have a music page. You can go like that. What's the other one? There's another one, I know it. Twitter. Go follow me on Twitter. And then go check out my other channels, because I have two other channels besides this one. So yeah, I hope you guys like this, and subscribe, and leave me comments, and tell me how much you hated or liked this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!